There is some type of big cat skulking around this area in Covington. The St. Tammany Sheriff's Office is saying that it's a black panther, but we spoke to a biologist from the Department of Wildlife and Fisheries, and she's saying that she thinks this could be a case of mistaken identity. This is the picture the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office released, showing a possible black panther sighting in Covington.
I think that's crazy. Well, where did it come from?
Does it sound realistic to you or a little far-fetched?
I guess because the area is so built up now, it's a little bit far-fetched. Maybe it was someone's pet that got loose.
Sheriff's officials say workers from an office building near the I-12 westbound entrance ramp on Highway 190 spotted the big cat. But according to a biologist from Wildlife and Fisheries, she says it's not a panther, but a black domestic cat. And after looking at the picture, folks in the area don't know what to think.
What? You're kidding me. It's huge then.
Maria Davidson, the large carnivore program manager for Wildlife and Fisheries, says her office receives reports of panther sightings several times a week, but the vast majority of them are a case of mistaken identity. Earlier this year, there were reports of panthers and plaquemines in St. Bernard parishes. Davidson says those were domestic cats too.
Knowing that somebody took a picture of this, not too far from where we are, black panther, big cat, whatever it is, are you going to be taking any kind of extra precautions?
Yeah, I'm going to go home and lock my doors.
The sheriff's office says it is in the process of speaking to authorities from Wildlife and Fisheries, but in the meantime, they say they are cautioning people to be on alert, especially if you have small children. On your side in St. Tammany Parish, Simni Chuan, WDSU News.
The State Department of Wildlife and Fisheries says the last two verified cougar sightings were earlier this year and back.